You should be careful. If they knew who you are, what you did to Stenkum. You found the tomb, right? In the vehicle inside? I told you. You should trust me. There is more for you out there. I saw it when running with my child. A hatch in the ground, leading down to wealth. Perhaps something which will help you. Something which will help you find her.
Thank you. course, you have more to say?
Talked about a hatching sin. Mother did something about it.
Hatch? Oh, my luck. How will we ever find such a small thing in this sea of sand? Wait. I spy it! Salvation! We found it!
Sands must have shifted recently to uncover this.
A train. Easy now. Someone took shelter here. There must be something here of use. Shelter. Just what she was looking for. The hunchback can probably fix it up.
I thought I'd return to Garstown.
What?
I was a black finger here. The finest, the most exalted. Oh, I had it all. The parts, the purpose. I worked on the war machines and the assault vehicles, and I had a bunk, and as much gruel and cheese and grease as I could eat. Here, and I had a plan. In the pitch of night, she whispered to me. The sweet angel Combustion, she chose to visit this lowly acolyte. She gave me the plan. Oh, the sweet angel Combustion chose to visit this lowly acolyte.
What happened?
She told me that I had to begin my toil. I had the designs inside the pan, see? Just like she laid them down, the angel. And I began liberating parts for her design. And they caught me. They wished to turn me off for good, but Scrotus, rudder, he wanted to play with me. Torture me. And they threw me off a wall in a bungee. But with the aid of the angel, I made it out. I didn't die.
The parts.
Deep in the mouths of the underbelly. Hidden away. Wait. Hey. I think that we can get them for her. Yes, as it was intended by the Shimmy Shammy. Using the magnum opus and the harpoon.
Let's do it.